Hi, welcome to Qualitative Research Methods in Public Health. My name is Debora Goldberg. I'm an assistant research professor in the Department of Health Policy at George Washington University. I've been conducting qualitative research since the late 1990s, both in practice and in academia. In practice, I applied qualitative research methods when conducting needs assessment, in developing programs, and in conducting program evaluations. I've been conducting academic-type qualitative research since 2008 and have looked at issues such as healthcare workforce, organizational change and quality improvement, and individuals that live in medically underserved areas and what services exist for those individuals and how to make those services better. I am a qualitative researcher by nature in that the type of questions that I look at and address tend to lean towards qualitative research methods. The questions that I typically ask are things like, why is a situation or phenomena the way it is? How did a situation come about? Or how does a particular process or activity work? And how can a particular situation be improved? Those type of questions I find myself asking tend to be questions that are best addressed through qualitative research methods. In this course, we will explore what qualitative methods can be used for, consider ethical issues involved in conducting qualitative research. We will explain different data collection methods, present methods for data analysis and reporting qualitative data, and examine key methods for ensuring quality of qualitative research. Throughout this course, I encourage you to think about research questions and practical public health problems that could benefit from qualitative methods.